The name of my endangered species is the African elephant. My animal is 11 feet tall and weighs 6 tons. There are 415,000 African elephants in the wild today. My animal can be found in the country of Congo, Benin, Council, East Africa. Its habitat is grassland and forested. The African elephant likes to eat roots, grass, fruit, and bark. It likes to live in a group. Two ways that can cause an African elephant to end up exist are habitat loss and fragmentation and human-elephant conflict. This animal is being protected in many ways. Two ways are fighting illegal wildlife trade and protecting and managing habitat. It is important to research and protect endangered animals like the African elephant because if there are no animals, there are no humans. It is called the domino effect. One dies, the other dies, and it goes on till nothing is left on Earth. Thank you for watching this movie by Rabia.